I had the opportunity to play a beautiful number with Thomas Vinteler, the great clarinet and saxophone player. And actually we had played the arrangement of the Reed Warmers because Orly was not there. And this year we are going to play the same number but with the right team. It's called Candy Lips. Candy Lips.
Such a long time.